Officers at New Scotland Yard have charged 52-year-old Delroy Grant with 22 offences. It's thought he was arrested yesterday morning in southeast London, and last night police were searching a property in that area. Officers believe this is the culmination of an inquiry they called Operation Minstead. They dubbed the target of that inquiry the Night Stalker.